This is part of Covenant House Toronto's awareness and prevention campaign to address sex trafficking in Ontario and in Toronto. We launched the campaign this past Tuesday, and it's just in time for this coming Saturday's Human Trafficking Awareness Day. We wanted to bring sex trafficking out of the shadows. We want to put it in front of people's faces. We've got lots of people who are stopping by today, taking photographs, and we've generated a lot of conversation and chatter. We're encouraging people to dig deeper on the issue of sex trafficking. Sex trafficking is a domestic issue. 93% of sex trafficking victims are Canadian citizens. This is something that is happening in our communities, in our towns, in our cities, in our provinces, and across Canada.